Tuning, get a tuner. You can drive yourself crazy doing it by ear, and if you're playing by yourself, that's fine. But if you're going to be playing with anybody else, tune a tuner. And then you strum down, use your nail, strum back, use the fleshy part of your finger. You see a dot is where you put your finger. And if you see a number on the first string, finger on the third fret on my little bar. She is for me, oh my.